New tonight, Olympic gymnast Gabby Douglas saying she too had been abused by former doctor Larry Nassar. Douglas took to Instagram to apologize again for recent comments she made about teammate Allie Raisman, but then went on to say she had also been abused and was conditioned not to publicly share her experience.